in Oxford, Mississippi, at Ole Miss campus, in the old basketball coliseum at the Regional Science Fair.
In charge of the lower elementary fair, local fair, and these kids all participated in the lower elementary fair and would take first through fifth place to regionals, which is how they were able to come to Oxford, which is where the regionals are located. And we had 9 students in the lower that placed here in first, second, and third place. And then we also had four students, from the upper that were placing here also. So we did pretty good overall.
I've done many science fairs before this, but this is my first regional science fair.
I've done science fairs since first grade, and I've been here, this is my third time.
I'm proud Code makes pennies brighter again, and it's really cool.
It's about bubblegum and which one will last
longer. What I did with mine is I tried to do which soda would remove the most rust.
I used fruits to borrow a watch on it.
So what we're trying to define here is to see if yawning is truly contagious. And does it have to do with different age groups, good eye contact, and what exactly causes it? It has to do with empathy. Empathy is what one feels for another. So just because of empathy, that is my solution to why yawning is contagious.
The teachers were really nice, but at first it was kind of nerve-wracking because that's the college that I want to go to when I grow up. But then I noticed that the judges were really, really nice and wanted to know a lot about everyone's project.
It was a lot of people there, because I went for 3 years and I haven't won since, and this year I did.
The science fair, there's way more kids there than last year. To me, there was only about 300 kids last year, and this year there was about 500. And that really was, surprising to me that I even got third place.